here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here! Desecrating art!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran.
Oh, hey, you know, we've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you've basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, let me just... You're done with catches now, alright? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. When you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like.
You know, we had our rough patches, you and me. But when the chips were down, you did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza?
You got it!
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
Oh. That just smells like happiness and garlic. Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
Cool.
You're damn right it's cool. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? And now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together, your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby! No, don't you give me the silent treatment, you little shitbag! Look at me! Look at me! Come on, remember how good that pizza was? Huh? Right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
Just for the record, I am way more handsome than you are.
Oh, hell no!
Well, shit.
We need to go. Not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything. No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah! Sometimes complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bon, they're all... And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb!
Oh, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
I can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream. It's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby. And I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president? The less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well in his new job that I'm...
Is that Gentle Juice?
A big old fat party in my
that gorgeous? Is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
But I just can't find the guy. So, if you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh? No rush. No, actually, scratch that. Big rush. Just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him so much.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or...
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown, so save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Reverse the lockdown and get the hell out of here. No problem.
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, you want to dance? Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
All right, Jack. If you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. Glad you're out of my brain, so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the core engineering level. Failing. 400 engineers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no, no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Ah! Oh, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome exoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat
Warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, no. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Right. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Well, find a way to get them open.
Of course. Just think about it harder. That never even occurred to me. Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Just better safe than sorry, you know? Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, but unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
What is this shit?
Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
You ain't getting away!
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
No time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... Mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy.
We have to stop meeting like this.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit!
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. We can both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Hey, another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Outweigh the chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. Well, he said.
What? No, that thing's busted. I'll die in that.
No. You will live.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no! No! No!
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap.
You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How are you still alive?
Alive? I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
There was no other choice.
Okie dokie. You keep telling yourself that. Whatever gets you to sleep at night, right? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She just killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept ahead for years. Second one, I found out about her. Bolted. One day, a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me, and killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. Break it down. Build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah. I see that now. That doesn't mean I'm following in your... No!
You think... you can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You kill me. You kill yourself!
Yeah, and that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow?
Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid.
Huh. Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please. Please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Please. Hey! I'm on my knees here. Please don't tell me back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything!
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! help me! Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know? She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordis! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordis!
We've got no choice! It's that or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
No! 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 No!
Gordis, tell me how to help.
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes! Excuse me! That's the aim and the yellow!
No. No, I can't! You'll die!
We'll all die together, please!
Just like that, Gordis was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
You weren't there. It had to be done. The Vault Monster would have taken us all out.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
Yes!
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk! Quit stalling! Man, put some hustle in it! I ain't got all day!
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean? Get down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Who sent you? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Whoa. Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
Oh,
Hey, you don't have to do this.
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn? I thought I lost you, buddy!
Same here, man. I can't believe this!
Come on! It's great to see you too, Fiona. We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
I mean, the whole thing was nuts!
So, I ended up taking your advice, bit the mustachey guy when he wasn't looking, and I made a break for it. Weird to think he's dead now.
They're both dead, actually.
Right. Right.
I hung around, tracked you guys as best I could. I was working on a plan to spring you, but then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
I knew you'd get through all this. You weren't meant to waste away sitting behind a desk.
It was a standing desk, but yeah, I think you're right. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used to this? Oh, that's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little douchey, yeah.
Much more than a little.
Well, if they were bound to you, you'd know this feels awesome.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Will you two quit goofing off already?
Will you relax? Come on, get me some Drake fruit. Drake fruit. Drake fruit's delicious.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why, I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Why do you get to be good cop?
Because I called it.
No, I'm good cop.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Listen, you realize you're a prisoner in a bandit camp, right? Who knows what these people are capable of doing to you? I can't help you unless you help me.
So help me. I will break your... Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm still bad cop, right? Is that what we decided on?
Or else one of us,
just slightly unclear which one...
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just... no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is
is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Loaderbot, that suicide. You just heard what happened last time.
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
You mentioned friends. What do you mean by that?
I've compiled a list of people who may be willing to help us. The last few months were spent tracking their locations. We'll need help to take that thing down. Killing the Vault Monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Anything for Gordas.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's,
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Oh, you mean the Atlas crazy guy who turned me over to Valerie? Really? Yeah, you want to bring him? Great idea.
Guess not.
Damn right, guess not.
I suppose there's always August.
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Ugh.
I heard you were looking for the Gordis Corps yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault... and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B-team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the Moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would...
Yes.
I'm so happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yes, I saw that.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Breeze.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Reese or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
Is she gonna be okay?
If we work together, I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Here!
to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Hey, Gordis. Missed ya.
Oh, me too. You're probably gonna die, though.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Fiona. Get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, and I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
If we fight, we'll lose! Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
Gordis, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you got to drive.
Drive? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordis! Can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Big-handed, heavy sea monster! How was that?
I mean,
Yeah, technically, you've got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just... Shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Get ready, Fiona! You gotta get up!
Oh no!
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off!
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight, digging it down into my chest!
You learn attacks? From your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea! Just imagine what Zero could teach me!
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its front. Now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you. All right, Gordas, let's go.
Ooh, here we go, here we go, here we go! Booyah!
Rocket boosters are go!
Whoa, whoa!
Doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing!
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere faint, I imagine.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. Is the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Out. You do not want to get caught in the blast!
I know not to-
Then hurry!
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See! We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
We need a new plan!
What?
The detonator's out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can!
So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Time to die.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Pun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, Sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
She fought with honor.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. He knows.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be happening.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The tessellator's mine!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Motorbot?
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah, like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know?
We are going in together, dammit! Like a family! Or no one goes in!
You gotta beat me first! My spindly legs were made for sprinting! We'll call it a tie.
No! No way! I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this?
Okay. What, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults, and occasionally you even act like adults. I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
But, hey, I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
They made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, you can always fall back on conning people out of their life savings. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Ho ho ho, she's so funny. Look, I'm not a warmonger, okay? That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
Alright. This thing had better have been worth it.
Come on, big money.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. This is the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.